Well, hello everybody and welcome to our reaction video for Doctor Sleep. This, Stephen, is the new Stephen King adaptation, obviously the sequel to The Shining, obviously the great Stanley Kubrick movie. Shining. This one's starring Ewan McGregor as Danny Torrance, obviously the son of Jack. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy, but not for Danny. He get out of that maze. And now, Stephen, this is the spin-off. I don't know much about it. I've not read the novel. I really have to go and watch or read, not watch. That'd be strange. You can listen to them now, I think. But go back and read all the obviously great novels. But look, we'll react to the trailer first. We're not reacting to a Stephen King novel. Hello?
We were.
Oh, morning. Is that the same only? Red from?
Manta.
Recreations of the actual sound, Shining, or is that the actual movie?
Oh, Shine again.
Oh wow. Oh. Love it.
Yeah.
Jesus, I love that. Love that theme. Good lord, man.
November 8th as well, not long ago.
Oh, Stephen, I watched, what was that Steven Spielberg movie? The one where
Ready Player One,
Ready Player One, and they went into that scene.
That's the best part about the film.
And they heard that theme coming in. Just incredible. I love The Shining. One of my all-time favourite movies, horror movies. This is obviously, I think we established in a previous show we did back in the day that Stephen King hated The Shining because it wasn't a great adaptation. I think they played down the whole Danny magical thing, the power he had. And there was a brief scene, of course, with Jack and this imaginary butler. And obviously he thought he was a caretaker of the hotel. And he says, he hints at the boy having powers, obviously Danny. This is going to focus more on these powers. I think he's kept it down, he's been hitting the drink and whatnot. And then he lets it all fall out and he has to go back and obviously revisit his past. So it looks very intriguing.
Yeah, I've not read the book either, John. So I don't know how much reference it will go, you know, in the previous movie, or the previous story, I should say. But it does look like there's going to be some callbacks to The Shining
Is that shots of The Shining or was that recreations?
I've not seen The Shining in years, John, but I'd probably have to go back and watch that and see probably shot for shot. I don't know if I'm that sad to do that, but...
Yeah.
Visually, it looks good. Taken away from the Shining scenes, I thought visually that scene where you know the tilt where he slides down, I thought that was amazing. Yeah, it was excellent.
Well, we get Jack Nicholson in this movie, Stephen, de-aged, kind of a young.
I don't think this film. Well, I don't know, John. I don't like to think that they're going to have to rely on the previous film to have this film to be a success.
Did he even have the rights?
That's the other thing,
I'd love to see him visiting the maze. Perhaps the snowy scene where he's at the end, he's frozen.
Yeah. Good Lord. Those little girls as well. You saw that kind of.
I just can't wait, Stephen. It does look as though it's going to focus on the inner demons of Danny, having to relive that past. He's trying to shut it out. Yeah. The brief synopsis I got of the book, that's what he was doing. He was trying to shut it out, cast these powers down, and he was hitting the drink and whatnot, and try to forget his past. He meets this young girl, he tries to help her, there's people after her, and then he also tries to, he has to let the powers come back out again, and that's him obviously coming back to his past. And my dog agrees. He's really looking forward to it as well, incidentally. He's a big Shining fan. So, look, Stephen, I'm going to end on that note before the dog just spoils the whole video. What did you make of that trailer? What did you make of our reactions? Are you excited for it? Are you excited for The Shining? I think that's Jack trying to kill me in the form of a dog, Stephen. If you're excited and you liked our reaction, you know what you can do. Comment below and let us know what your thoughts were on it. Like the video if you've enjoyed it. And subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying the content. We'll be back again very soon. Another trailer reaction video.